come again some
Can
other
you
day.
See, I have
the devil has my ear today.
I have no
I'll
one.
Never hear a word
I am
of saying. He promised I would find a little solace and some peace of mind.
They didn't have to kill her. They didn't have to kill him, but they did. This letter has been on my mind lately. Killing fuck provided temporary satisfaction. But these thoughts, these memories are hard to ignore. When I was 15, I met the woman who would have my son. And by met, I mean forced. This is very difficult for me to talk about, but my time is limited. I learned that the letter was intercepted. It never reached its destination. But I will share with you what that meant to me. These bastards put a mask on me. I spat at them. I wish I fought harder, but there was nothing I could do. At the time, I wasn't sure what was happening.
Here, you love rabbits so much that I think it suits you. Doesn't that look cute? Be a good boy now. Let's find out the lucky lady who will carry your bastard. You should be honored that we chose you.
Of course. This wasn't the first incident nor last. I did what I had to do. I did what I was forced to do. I am the devil I was destined to be.
Am I not? It's within me. I believe in death. I believe in disease. I believe in injustice and inhumanity. Torture of anger and hate. I believe in murder. It's within me. He's inside with us. He'll never get away. His pain won't end.
Why do you think you're still alive? You're a little nightmare. Pisses me off that you can go around killing some of my friends. And I can't twist your little neck. But I'm sure you're getting the treatment you deserve.
They gave me a shot to perform like the monkey, like the monster that I had to be. It was the only time I was with her. This was ritualistic. This wasn't a show. This was much more. What am I? What the fuck am I? She looked at me with tears in her eyes.
Please, I beg you. I know you will survive this. They won't kill you, but they are going to kill me.
She whispered a desperate request, a promise I wanted to keep. A promise that he sold to all of you.
This is how villains are made. This is how villains are made.
Please send this message for me. My mother's name is Jizla. She lives in a small village, 7,426. This is not your fault. These people are cruel. You are not like them. Will you do this for me?
I will. I promise you.
The blood of one. Born of I. Spring breath come new life. New sacrifice. Old death. Pick your vessel. Pick your feast. I offer you this sacrifice. This creature. You have chosen this boy. You have feasted on its mother. We give you this in the name of all that is dark. In the name of malice and hatred. Breathe new life. Thy kingdom come. Thy I be spawned. Hail the Dark Lord. The beginning and the end. The Almighty I.
The blood of one. Born of my seed. Born of I. Spring breath come new life, new sacrifice. Old death, I will pick a vessel, I will pick my feast. I accept this sacrifice, this creature. I have chosen this boy. You have offered this flesh to me. In the name of all that is dark, in the name of malice and hatred, breathe new life. Thy kingdom come. Thy I be spawn. Hail the Dark Lord, the beginning and the end, the Almighty I.
When I was about 17, I sat down and wrote that letter. I am writing to you.
While I do not know you personally, I am aware of your daughter.
Even though I don't know her very well, I could tell from the short time I spent with her that she had strength and courage. I am not a virtuous man.
Far from redeemable. However,
I will do your daughter a favor by sharing this truth.
Her intention was for me to tell you that she loved you, that she was sorry that she left home, and that it wasn't your fault. That's what she told me. Sadly, your daughter has passed away. It is my sincere hope that you will find closure through this letter. Sincerely, the devil.